Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, sir.
Before we begin, if I could ask if you would join me and rise and join me in a moment of silence as we remember the loss of Trooper Tamar Bucci, who was killed in the line of duty last night on Interstate 93, and a young child lost in the city of Lowell last night. I ask that you join me in a moment of silence and keep in mind their families, their brother and sister public safety responders, and those communities impacted by these terrible losses. Thank you.